this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. The Camp Nou once again decorated in the colours of Barcelona. This is what greets the players every time. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
Well, as you can see, we've already started here. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Raphael Varane. He's solid in the air, Peter. He's tough in the tackle and a very good reader of the game. Most of all, though, if something goes wrong when the opposition break through, he's got the pace to get back and make a vital intervention.
Yeah, he'll certainly be leaving his mark on this game, quite possibly actually at both ends. And we hit half time, so both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So your views on the first half?
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
Barcelona head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. And we're already back underway here.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been safe for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see...
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Well, it looked nil-nil from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goals. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So, overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
Well, thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.